just a bit worried, you know.
Why, Raymond? What's happened?
Well, they've stopped following me round now. Them two goons. And I talked to Miss Milne and she says they've probably been warned off now that she's made a complaint against them. Yeah, it might be true, but I think they decided they didn't need to bother. Trying to scare me off. No need.
Oh, why?
Well, when Miss Milne made the formal complaint, you see, I thought we'd find some witnesses. But we can't find any, not so far. And there's them two saying that I hit them. They're the one backing them up, so...
What about him? The man on desk duty that night. Tell me about him.
Well, just another copy, you know. They dragged me into Ains Road cop shop and he's behind the desk, that's all.
What did he say?
Well, nothing much. Well, first off, he tried to make them just let me go, but...
Did he?
Oh, yeah, but then one of them went off into a room with him. When they came back, he was agreeing with them and I got charged.
What was he called, you know? The man on desk duty. Did they say his name?
Oh, Harry. They just said, hello, Harry. And they were grinning at him somehow.
Can I talk to you for a minute? Look, I won't waste any time. We've lost the witness, Mrs. Mellor. She's changed her mind, withdrawn her statement.
Could she do that, just like that?
Now, I've tried to explain it to her, and I'll have another go tomorrow, so... I know it's rotten news, Raymond, but...
Does she know what that does to me?
I tried to explain to her, and I'll try again tomorrow.
It's bloody hopeless.
Now, don't panic, Raymond. Not yet. We're not giving up. Not yet, we're not. The complaint could still be investigated, and I'm going to start a civil case against them for compensation. Honestly, Raymond, we've not lost yet. Can I give you a lift, yeah?
No, thanks. I'll walk.
Yeah, I can hear movement. There's somebody in there.
I'll try it again.
Errol! This is the police! We want to talk to you. Will you open the door, please?
Get lost!
Is Nazreen Shah there with you? Come on, Errol, don't be silly. Is she there or not?
I don't know, though, Nazreen!
Yes, you do. Now stop playing games. We want to help you. Look, Errol, we know about the drugs. That's a very serious business, and if you're holding Nazreen against her will...
I told you, there ain't no Nazreen here!
You do know she's underage, don't you? What with that and the drugs, you could be in very serious trouble.
Are there pills?
Well, better down the toilet than down somebody's throat.
You stupid cow!
Errol, wait! Where are you going?
Come on. Morning.
Morning.
Morning, sir.
That's the one. The big one.
Who? What, the one who did Taj?
Yeah.
What do you reckon? Let's get him.
No. There's the rest of the gang.
Well, so what? Let's get some of the others. Come on.
No, we leave it to the committee.
You what? Committee? Are you mad?
It don't mean the club, Mick. The Asians have got their own sound, like vigilantes, right? It's called the Defence Committee. You should see it. It's like flipping Scotland Yard in there. Maps and dates for attacks. They've got files and all that lot. Well, they will have after last night, right?
Don't worry. They'll get what they deserve.
Vigilantes.
Tone! Where'd you put the cash box? It's not there in the cabinet.
It was before the meeting.
I know, but it's not there now. I've looked everywhere. It's gone.
Oh, no, it's about 50 quid all the subs. Didn't you lock it?
I thought so, but I can't have.
Oh, come in, Mick.
No.
Oh, thanks a lot, Mick. Very helpful.
That's all right, Arlene. Don't worry about it.